What is up, guys and girls? This is XB and Beefy, and today I'm going to be playing some Minecraft captivity here. So with XB and Assassin, of course. And what we're going to do today is like do some stuff on camera, because we need to do some stuff on camera and many other things like maybe like what XB and Assassin what wants to like talk about, and what it, we'll explain it all in the next, let's say, 5-10 seconds here. So I'm going to be, like, doing that, and I'm going to be, I'll see you guys in the next 5-10 seconds.
Back up.
Okay,
Back
yeah.
Up now.
And, oh, yeah, guys, what we're going to be doing this episode is, like, go to, up to that little island right there, the first island right there, explore that a little bit, and go up to the other little pale white island up there to see what we can at least do up there. So, yeah. What I'm going to do definitely is do enable /fly /fly.
Here.
And also, the reason why I do /fly is because I don't want to open up the door over there. And have the cows and shit go get out. So what I'm gonna do on camera here is make a anvil. And what I'm gonna do is place the anvil right there. So
I'm putting mine on.
Let me put the. Okay, I have enough iron to make one block. So
I got my pants on. I got my big boy pants on.
I'm gonna make all the blocks that I can into blocks. So
So what we're gonna be doing in this episode, we're gonna be going up there getting. I think there's a couple diamonds we can get in emeralds. I think up there.
Also, I forgot to say this. This is episode 6, if you are wondering, guys and girls.
Yeah.
On my side. Oh, okay, there we go.
I'm going to go get the diamonds, and wherever, if there's only 2 diamonds, I'm going to make a sword out of it, because when we go to the nether, we're going to need something really powerful. This is going to take a while going up these steps. And scary.
Or you can do /fly.
No, that's cheating. No cheating.
It's not cheating. No.
Yes, it is. You're not allowed to have /fly on this. It's cheating. I'm not cheating. Beef can cheat because he's a cheat. What are we going to do with the emeralds?
I don't know.
Move for a second and grab the diamonds.
Where are the diamonds?
Right here?
Right there?
There's 2 diamonds, so yeah, I'm gonna have to make a diamond sword out of that. I know it's probably kind of, it's not really wasting, but we do have to make a diamond sword.
And also, what I'm gonna do up here is activate the little, what you call it? That. Oh, jeez.
Alright, I'm going down, make me a diamond, make the diamonds. Sword. Yeah, you guys, I flew down because I don't want to die. Any sticks in here? Nope.
Okay, okay, all we have to do is like have at least, let's say, 1, 2, 3, 4 more.
Four more obsidian. Okay. That's nice. So we get this achievement. Overkill, deal 9 hearts of damage to a single hit.
Ooh,
so we have
okay. We got some redstone, a bunch of redstone up here, okay. And some carrots.
Yo, we need. Where are the.
At the top here, where the nether place is.
We need to,
And we got a villager. As well.
Oh, that's what the emeralds are for. Where's the villager at?
It's a villager egg.
Oh, okay. We need to place that downstairs, down there. Let's get down. Oh, I'm going down. Oops. look up.
There's a chicken. There's a chest up here.
Got it. There.
There's two diamonds.
All right, I'm getting it. Where?
And the chest up and the tree up here. Up.
Grabbing them. Hey, sapling.
This is what?
Oh god, oh my god.
Yeah, fix this up.
I don't.
Fix it up, hurry!
Fix what up?
The thing over here!
Why can't you?
My inventory's fucking full.
How?
From the redstone and shit.
I can't grab it. There's no, you don't have no dirt. Oh, there we go. Okay. There. I guess that's how it was. We all okay. We got.
Yeah, put in a redstone.
What are we gonna do with the tree sap? Okay, spruce sapling. We got an ender pearl. I'm guessing that's to make it end thing.
Yeah, that's part of the where we can make an end thing.
Well, yeah, we got some blaze powder too. So we need to make what you call with it, a brewing stand. How do we get glass? Yeah, to make potions. Problem is, there's not very much sand here to make glass.
The sand and drum chest.
How much? 7's not enough to make a lot, but I guess you want to make brewing. We got 10 blaze powders.
What do you think we're going to be using the blaze powder for?
To make the Eye of Ender.
Yeah, there you go.
Like right here, in my hand, I just made an Eye of Ender.
Okay.
Okay. Put the blaze rods and.
And I got a carrot as well.
Leather in here. So what are we gonna do with the what's it called? The extra two diamonds.
I don't know.
I don't think we're not gonna make. We're only making one diamond sword. I don't want to waste time. Where's the hoe? You have a hoe on you?
Yeah, a wooden hoe. Yeah.
Yeah. Can you? We need to fix one weak thing. Alright, planted it back. So, we need 4 more obsidian, right?
Yeah, 4 more obsidian.
Do you have any buckets?
We can make buckets.
I just took an iron out of the block. I'm gonna make one bucket and put water in it.
Oh yeah, that's right. I need to put these back over here. Okay, I guess you did already. Okay.
Oh, well, this is not a good one because, you know, look. Watch, when we get the water, it doesn't go back because we made it too deep.
3 deep because we need that to fish, though. We need that to fish.
One? Okay, there we go. That one we can get. Okay, I got the other one. All right, you got the diamond pick or you want to grab it? You want to get the obsidian or you want me to get the obsidian?
I want to get the obsidian.
All right, let's go.
Where's the pickaxe though?
I got it right now. I'll give it to him and go down there.
Okay.
You hear that? Oh yeah, guys, we got 2 achievements off camera: the librarian and the on a rail. Is because Beef, because on the rail we couldn't figure out what to do, and Beef was just riding the rail and we got it, so we didn't mean to do that. And the librarian Beef also, if we never said anything, Beef didn't mean to get that achievement, which is right here, to build. So, go down. Yes, the Beef, yeah, because he's the one that did it, though. I already destroyed the silverfish.
Yeah, I know.
So we need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
We have 3 right here.
What? No, I'm talking about the Eye of Enders. We're gonna need
No,
here.
no. I mean, we need four of these here. Where's the pickaxe? Okay. We need four of these. We need a total of one more. What?
I was trying to do that so we didn't, so just in case, so it didn't burn.
No. With these type of things, there's no blocks underneath.
All right, yeah, I'm gonna go get rid of some lava over here.
Need a total of four, maybe five. I'm just gonna get a total of five, just to be on the safe
There's
side.
one, only exactly only one lava block left now. Because I got rid of the rest of the lava. But I know there's gonna be one. There's gonna be lava. Okay, mine up one of them.
I need two more, so
All right.
just to be on the safe side, just in case I miss counted. Why? Oh, okay.
Now you just crouch and get it. All right, then I'm gonna. Are you.
Okay.
One more?
Yeah, we have a total of five. Okay. What I'm gonna
Here's.
definitely do is
Oops.
What I'm gonna definitely do go what I'm gonna do is go back upstairs, put the diamond pickaxe back upstairs, and end up going and lighting the nether up for us.
All right. Well, do you have? Did you already make a what you call it?
A flint and steel? We don't need a flint and steel. It's like a waste of iron and flint. We don't need fl we don't have flint, or do we?
No. Do we have to make it?
We can. I want to make it right now so we can get another
No.
achievement.
Like, I understand that, but do we have to have flint to light it, right?
No.
All right. What's? I got the diamond
We can use
sword.
this. We can use this fire charge right here
Okay, let's
to
go
light
up,
it.
let's fly up and do it. Yeah, guys, I know. One reason why we're flying up is because we're gonna keep flying up until the stairs are completely finished.
Yeah,
Because
exactly.
it's just like we have to keep jumping and jumping. It's annoying, and I'm not gonna use the diamond sword right now. I'm have it in my inventory. We're gonna definitely need it.
Okay,
Oh. Yeah.
Okay. Now we
Figure out
made
where
it now.
that.
No. Wait, can we do this, like this with this size?
We have to make it one down.
Yeah, look, see? We can make it with that
I
size.
got another.
Oh, we got the achievement! We got an achievement!
Let's go. We're not here. Whew.
Whew.
That's best spawn ever then. So now what?
We just came here to get the achievement, pretty much.
Well, we have to play. We have how are we gonna get Enderman?
Enderman.
Yeah, to get how are we gonna get Ender pearls? It's not here, I know that, but I'm just saying how are we gonna get them?
I can always spawn those. I can always summon those in.
Oh, no, that's just too cheap. Just make the stairs now.
Okay, I'm gonna go back.
Me too. Jeez. Water, get in the water, get in the water, get in the water, get in the water. Boom. Are you back yet? Oh, I
Yeah, I'm
flew down the
back.
water.
I had half a heart left. Wow, I had a half a heart left. Holy Jesus.
So we need to enchant this diamond sword. Before we get the diamond sword achievement, we have to
Get
we
over
have
nine.
no 9 hearts of damage in the single hit. So it means we have to get, like, a smite or something.
Yeah, smite. Like, 2 or 3. Okay, guys. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna do like a little jump cut here, and I'll be right back, guys. Okay, I'm back, and I'm recording now. Apparently, all I was recording the whole entire time, so sorry for me not like moving around. I think I'll.
Well, you guys, they heard
I think I'll cut that part out. So.
On your side, yeah.
On my side, yeah. So, now how many, do we have the, what you call it already down here?
We actually do have to kill a blaze spawn, a blaze to get the achievement.
It's going to be hard to do that.
Not for me, no, because we got a diamond sword.
We need another block and a half, or a block.
Hey, I got
a block and a half.
I got 45 sand.
45 sand. How'd you get sand?
Because we gained another half a block, and it was lots of sand there. I just digged it.
Oh, okay.
Because so, we're definitely gonna need. I don't have. We can't make a what you call it anyway. Potion thing. We can't make that anyway because we have to use a blaze rod. So.
Yeah, where's that one spawner that we had?
It's on the second floor.
Okay, I'm on the bottom floor. Okay,
I'm right next to it. Skeletons are spawning.
Holy shit, bro!
I can't get it though. Oh, we get the chest. Bucket, we got a bucket.
Second floor, okay. Oh, the second floor from the top, okay.
Got a mushroom, and we got a disc, a music disc, and some gold.
Where the f are you?
At the spawner.
But where though? I don't see where the fuck you went. Sorry for cursing, guys.
Oh. Go up the second floor.
I'm on where the fucking second floor was. This is the second floor or the third floor. What the fuck do you mean?
Ah, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die.
Get the fuck out then.
Healing right now. Oh god, he's coming upstairs. Die.
If this is the I don't get it. Oh, here.
God damn it! I'll lead the servant to him back. How are we gonna get the skeletons outside? Die too?
Yeah! What the fuck do you think I'm out here for?
He's raging everything.
It's like totally fucking obvious, dude.
How do I would know? I just got back on the server. I'm yelling. They've got bones to make bone meal. Okay, arrows. We need them. We don't have. We have enough to make a bow. Now for you guys. Why you guys want? Figure how to make a bow. Well, I'm gonna make a fishing rod. I think I have enough to make a both, actually. Hold on, guys, I'm gonna look this up. Guys, hold on for a second.
We have less than 5 minutes left, so, yeah. I think on my side, I'm just gonna cut out, like, the portion where I was, like, going to the bathroom.
Alright guys, I'm back. I just made a fishing rod. I'll have my mic muted, guys, because I was.
So where do you want this This witch guy, what you call him, guy?
We need to put him here. We need to put him in like down here, like in a safe place, like right here or something. It's like have a block right here blocking him.
Like right here, where I'm at.
Well, yeah. Okay, what is he? Is he a good one? 18 string. Oh, a call for an emerald.
Call for an emerald. Get some of those.
We don't need emeralds. Not really. Not very great. Hey, B, if you want to go fishing, we got a fishing run.
I'm gonna trade some coal so we can get some emeralds.
Alright.
Oh, I'm standing on it. Okay. We got one coal out of that. We got one emerald out of that.
We are out of string, so.
Oh, we are out of string?
Yeah, because I just made a bow and I just made a
fishing rod.
Yeah, we actually exactly had five, what we needed, so. Here, you want to go fishing?
Yeah, I want to go fishing to get a fish.
I have the bow. So, I gotta look at what the achievement bow. It says, kill a skeleton 50 meters away. That's pretty far.
Okay, this is what I'm gonna do. This is what I'm gonna do.
Yeah, I mean, I cook some fish. You get what's that for?
Okay. What I'm gonna do is just do slash s u m summon s k.
Yeah, we're kind of cheating on this achievement. I know where to go. I just have to go. I'll get slash fly again. I need to do slash fly. I know how to do it.
I'm just gonna do slash god just for temporary.
I can kill him from here.
Okay. Okay. Don't kill him. I don't know if that's 50 meters.
That's not 50 meters. 50 meters is like way up here where I'm shooting.
That's not 50 meters. Like,
yes, it is. It's pretty far. I know what 50 meters is. I need more arrows now because I shot them.
Like right about here is like 50 meters. If you shift, go off the edge, and I go off the edge, and boom, boom,
where?
Boom.
Are
like
you
right
at?
Here.
Are you? Oh, okay.
Right here's about 50 meters.
Okay,
boom!
Give me some arrows. Spawn me some arrows. Like, give me like cut like five. That'd be good enough. And spawn him back.
Okay. What I'm gonna do is just go into creative mode real quick. /GMC.
I got my arrows.
You got your arrows. Okay. I'm gonna go back down and spawn him back. I'm gonna spawn him back in.
I think this is good enough. Yeah, guys. I know we're cheating, but like we have to for certain achievements. Like. Because we don't know, we're not that great at Minecraft, and plus, like this achievement's kind of difficult, right? We're trying to finish the series, guys, so at least try to finish this series about 10 episodes,
okay.
And we start the next map. So.
There we go.
Is he even hitting him?
No. You just hit him there.
I'm out of arrows.
Spawn in like a stack.
I killed myself. Oopsies.
Just do slash back.
No, because remember I gotta leave the server and join back to get our stuff.
No, I don't.
Oh, look, slash fly. I hate when you leave the server, you gotta do slash fly. I'm trying to grab my arrows. Got four arrows, okay. I'm going back up again.
Just grab it like a stack.
No, that's cheating. I'm not cheating. Like, I'm not cheating. I'm not trying to cheat. We don't need a stack anyway. Okay, where is this mofo? Right here. Yeah. Nope, missed. It killed him.
We didn't get the achievement.
Because that wasn't 50 meters, I don't think.
Let's go all the way up to, like up to here to see if you can get up to like here to see if you can see the where the thing is.
Oh, there's some more diamonds up here. I see. Well, I'm not gonna get it right now. So, get some more arrows again. Guys, got cheat again. Oops,
yeah,
I
like
just threw him down.
What I'm gonna do is just like make the thing right here. The thing right here, like right about here.
Where are you putting them? Oh, over there.
So can you just see? Okay.
Shoot, aim, ready, fire. Miss. So I didn't get it.
Because I don't think that's 50 blocks. So like one block is like 3 meters. So like if we do like 50 blocks up. Like from like right about here, like go all the way up. Yeah, 50 blocks. It's like plenty enough blocks.
How many blocks was that?
I said it was more than 50. I know that.
I guess it doesn't want to work. I don't know. I mean, I'm fine. I want to finish the achievement before this achievement. Kill a skeleton with an arrow and an arrow for more than 50 meters. Maybe it's not from the sky. Maybe I should go all the way up and way up and just shoot way up, not way higher. Like all the way up where the nether portal's at or something.
That'd be like way too far. You wouldn't be able to see up there.
I know. I don't know where to. What to do then? Right, how about up here? Where I'm at now. I think it'd be good. Place them again, I guess.
What I'm gonna do is like pit up like 64 blocks up. Because I think we're doing it like a little bit too far.
Yeah, probably.
Okay, this should be just about
right. No,
I
know it's
right.
50 blocks. I mean, 50 meters is 50 blocks. So
no. 1 meter and like one block is 3 feet. It's like 3 feet.
No, even look it up. Look it up on Google. It says 50 meters in Minecraft is 50 blocks.
Okay, then like right here would be 50 blocks.
Yeah, but they said you should do like hit him with the diamond sword 2 times, then do it. All right, spawn one in. I'm gonna do it now. I'm in fly mode. Am I in creative mode? No, we're in fly mode. Okay. Alright, here we go. I know we're...
Okay, I'm gonna, like, do it right now. Okay. Wait until I get out of the way first.
Okay, come on.
Now go up there.
I'm going... It says 50 meters. I don't know if counting this counts, but...
Can you see him up there?
Is he dead?
Yeah, he's dead.
Didn't get it. I think maybe it has to be like... Maybe it has to be like on the ground, maybe.
He is on the ground.
No, we have to be on the ground as well while we're doing, but we don't have 50 blocks yet.
Like, right here is like, right here at the corner here, is like probably like, let's say, okay, let's say, okay.
Okay, here, I have a better idea. Let's do this. Just move him over here, and I'll on the corner, and I'll be over here on this corner. And try that. Yeah, guys, if we don't do it this time, we'll just end off the recording and try to figure out something. I'm gonna get all that
cobble. I'm kind of in the corner over here, okay.
Did you already get rid of the... Did you spawn this cobblestone in, or would you do that in creative mode?
No. I took it out of the cobblestone chest.
Alright, you want to grab it, or you want me to grab it? I guess you can grab it while I'm... Yeah, you can grab that cobblestone while I'm doing this, I guess.
Okay.
No, back up one more. Back him all the way up.
I can't.
Oh, okay.
Okay, I'm going to do once again. Watch out.
Move. Nothing. Maybe, I guess... How many blocks is this anyway? Let's just count. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21
blocks. We need 50. How are we ever going to hit 50? I know. Okay. That's the thing.
We don't know.
If you have an idea, on how we can do that with, like, legitimately...
Well, by them when they're seeing this, it's already been done.
It's probably already been done. What?
They won't see this video until we're done with the whole series, almost. Well, guys, but we'll have to research. We'll have to research this out.
Yeah, we have to research this out, yeah.
Well, I know it's 50 blocks, but we're going to have to figure out something. We might have to do that achievement off camera.
Yeah, we might have to do, like, a lot of achievements off camera, so...
That achievement, anyway.
So, yeah, what am I going to do since I get out of God mode here?
Yeah, guys, we probably need to stop recording.
Yeah, I'm gonna stop recording, like, after I clean up the mess that I put on the ground. Okay, there we go. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna put the cobblestone. I'm gonna put what I had of cobblestone back in there and.
Got an email, as usual.
We have fortune. You can put fortune on this pick.
Where we do?
We can. I'm gonna put a fortune on this pick. I think.
Do you have enough?
Yeah, I have enough. Levels, yeah.
All right, you need to fix this wheat right here.
Yeah, there we go. Okay, good.
So, we need to... I think we're gonna have to figure out something.
It's like on the next episode, what I'm gonna do is just like make this farm like right about over here, like right underneath this like right over in this corner over here. So yeah, that'll be in the future. So
yeah, I mean yeah, it should be. We might have the stats maybe almost finished. Why we next video maybe.
So what I'm gonna do is do F3H to I'm gonna make another axe for myself. I was gonna get that dummy.
Yeah, I know, but it don't matter.
Okay. After I make this iron axe for myself, I'm gonna end up. I need the iron.
What?
Okay, there we go. I'm gonna make an iron axe for myself, and then I'm gonna end up ending off this video here. So.
Yeah, so we're out of iron now.
You took iron, I know that.
Yeah, I took 3 iron, because I'm making me one. Yeah. So now we have... I have 2 pieces of iron left.
Oh, yeah, on the ingots, yeah. Of the ore.
Yeah, we're gonna cook that. Yeah.
Okay. Should I make a... A jukebox?
No, that's a waste of diamonds.
Okay.
For now, anyway. Diamonds, though, actually. I want to go get the diamonds while we're doing this.
Oh, the diamonds up there?
Yeah. And emeralds.
Okay.
Alright, grab.
We need another block and a half or to get to that chest up there, so.
I got one. There's only 1 diamond. That's all I got up here. 1 diamond.
So then that means I can make that jukebox then.
Yeah. Wish there was more than 1. It'd be nice.
Yeah, that'd be nice, yeah.
Whoa. You gonna play that music?
Yeah, I want to play that music. He made a jukebox.
Play that music.
Play that funky music.
Oh God, hopefully your Brian doesn't come out.
No, that's a broken record one.
Ow, my ears, that's loud.
Okay, guys. No! That's a broken record one.
Ow, dude, my freaking music's at like 28, and it's loud.
That's a broken record. So, one.
What are we doing now?
I'm just coming down here to check around. And to get my the music a little bit lowered. Okay, guys. I think what we're gonna at least do in the next episode is end up going and doing going to the Nether so we can get some more so we can get some blaze rods and many other things. So I kind of hope you guys and girls will end up liking, commenting, and subscribing. And peace out, everyone. Bye.
On B side.
On my side, I guess. Yeah.
I'm not. I'll be ending mine off for next.
Bye.